once I got on it, it's very fun, and the fact that it's live data, it's dynamic, and there's, you know, live tweets coming in, it's very interesting. And just twirling, I think, was my favorite part. When you twirled, depending on what direction you were in, the tweet would change or the hashtag.